Hey guys, I hope you're all having a good day and welcome back to this fantastic game that we are doing at the moment. Excuse me there. Actually just going through this and just going to upload, sorry, the recent things we've actually discovered. Like we've discovered this new system. I haven't discovered any planets in it so far. That's where it's like this. Because if you remember from last episode, we're actually in space. And we're travelling to this manufacturing facility, so let's engage that pulse engine, as we have done. And it's actually a moon. So there's actually a manufacturing facility on the moon, on a moon. Okay. Let's engage boosters. Can we engage our pulse engine? Oh, we can't. Okay, so just the boost. I think it's because we're too close to the planet, but this planet doesn't look like it's... Oh, it's a moon, isn't it? Not a planet, it's a moon. We are discovering. You also don't think you can get that too close to the planets. So if you go and go lower, it actually stops you. Like, I physically can't go, like, any lower. Actually, just stop. Let's keep going. We've actually just passed something there. I'm not sure what that was. Just missed that. Okay, the manufacturing facility. Let's land. We couldn't land it any closer. Oh, Urgerap waste undiscovered. Forsaken moon. Restore points out. Okay, we've discovered a moon. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Install bolt caster and mortar to break through reinforced doors. So I'm guessing we won't be able to get in here. Okay, I think we have actually got that. Oh, there we go, reload them. So we had to reload, I thought it would do it by itself. Okay. Okay, this should take too long to actually destroy. Sensor reinforcements deployed. Oh god. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Okay, nice. We've got that one. Where are they? There's one here. Okay, that's another one. This is up there. Okay, I'm not quite sure what that means, but let's get the things they've dropped, because they sometimes drop upgrades. Okay, that wasn't anything. Let's see if this was it, something. Oh, it was, we can set, oh. Combat unit deploys. Oh my goodness, guys, what is this thing? Oh my god, how are we gonna destroy this? Oof. Come on, I don't wanna die again. Well, I say die again, we've only died. There we go. Okay, recoil stabilizer. Oh, we already know that, okay. Can we do anything with this? I don't think we can. Damage radius. Plasma launcher grenades have widened impact craters. Okay. Okay, well, oh, this one? Okay, we'll know that. Rapid fire. Actually, rapid fire could come in handy a lot. Okay, let's go back to our bolt cutter. Oh, we need to realize square, there we go. Okay, nice. That's an interesting start. Getting attacked by sentinels. It's like more don't come because they've got a lot of health there. Might have to go find a... Oh, we're going in. Oh my god, it's a giant one! giant sentinel. Okay, they're deactivated. Deactivate alarm and acquire carton formula. How do we deactivate the alarm? Is it this? Destroy 10 sensor. Okay, I'm trying to deactivate the alarm, guys. Okay, that hasn't deactivated the alarm, but at least we've kind of... As someone below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown matters. A screen flickers into life and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape, Atlas, find us, nada, nada. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. So we will take this for antimatter formula. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells, the final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please, or should I follow Atlas? So we need an electron vapor, heridium, and zinc. All life supports are 10%. Okay, quick, let's go to the exosuit. We've got a lot of plutonium. Let's use that. Excellent. So craft antimatter and craft some warp cells. Let's see what this is. New technology discovered. Beam current system sigma. Mining beam is modified to extend time between cooldown periods. Okay, I think we need to decide which things are. Is that the card? Is that like a? It kind of looks like an Atlas key card. Like it could be. Just don't know where to find out because we're going to come across that future. Okay, they're not actually after us at the moment, which is nice. Okay, so there's some heridium over here. Let's go gather this. And then... I think that's all we needed. Was it heridium? Oh yeah, we need to craft that thing. Where is it? The electron vapor. Which we need suspension fluid for, which we're going to have to buy. Because we can't craft it. Okay, so we're going to have to buy one of those. Yeah, basic grid suspension fluid can be bought from Galactic Trade Terminals, so we can go back in there and actually build one. So that's I find it hard to run on this. It's making me go quite slow. Is this heridium? Wait, hang on, let's swap back over. Yes, it is. Gather as much of this as we can. Okay, that should be enough, because I think there's only 20 needed for each. So we need... So the warp cell is stainium and antimatter. Antimatter is electron vapor and heridium, and this is suspension fluid and plutonium. So we need to buy a suspension fluid, so we can craft that, and then we can make one of these, and then we just need thanium. More thanium, which I'll be honest, they just not look like there's a lot of it around here. Hello, I'm not sure. Oh, that's where we came from. Okay, let's see what's over here. Is that could be thanium up there? Or is that plutonium? Can't see. They did have something else over there actually. I don't know if you guys saw that. Over to the left. Let's run up here. This really does look like a moon though, isn't it? There's just nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Just rocks. And kind of... Yeah, I don't know. I don't really know what else to say. I mean, you can see it for yourselves, I guess. This is definitely a... What I'd call a moon. What a moon would look like. If we're comparing it to Orion. There's a cave. I don't know if you get thanium down in caves. It's not your plutonium we get down there. Oh, it's because it's low atmosphere. That's why our life support is going down quite quick. Okay, let's go back inside here and try and buy. Ooh. Oh, it's health. Yes. And try and buy a suspension fluid. Good health restore. Is this going to have Thane in it? Please have Thane in one of these. No. Oh, there's something in that one. Okay. Let's trans this one over. Ah, oh, plutonium. Oh, we didn't do this one. I don't know if there's a way of upgrading your exosuit to get more inventory space. I don't know about that. There's six of them. Let's drop these. Oh, a new turner module. Oh, yes, we can use that to sell because we might need that. Nothing found. Okay, let's go back in. Is this a crafting module? Is this like a... Okay, is there not one in here? Oh. Okay, I think we're going to have to go to a planet. Our life support is going low again. Okay, let's go back. I was going to say, I swear that was a way out. Let's go back to the space station that's on here, because then we can buy suspension fluid and craft the antimatter. But then we might as well go to a planet, because we'll be able to find it. I just want to buy... I don't know, because if we're going to... Let's go... I want to check in here, actually. Because do you get Thanium in caves? I think you do. I don't know if there's anything we can discover in here. Doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, we'll discover that point actually in a second, because then it was safe. Oh, yes! What's this? A Radatsiera Neuridalium. Carbon. Whoops. Okay, we'll have some of that. Iron. Any thamium? I don't think it's thamium. Is it thamium? Actually, thamium. Okay, let's just quickly run this way for a second. I just want to see if we can find it. Oh, it's got in the cave. I was like, why has it got dark? Okay, I don't think we're gonna find anything. Let's get off the moon. And let's go. Oh, milestone accomplished. Now, which way did we come out? Oh, we traveled 15,000 U. Not bad. Yeah, okay, it was this way. Wow, look at that planet. That is ginormous. Yeah, there's just nothing here. There's just nothing here. I don't think we're going to find Thanium on the moon. So let's go over to the question mark. We've discovered this place, even though we kind of already have discovered it. And this will save our progress. And now let's go. In the ship. I don't think we need any more for launch thrust or anything. I think we're good to go. Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Oh yeah, we're really good. Okay, let's go to this planet. Okay, from here, it kind of looks a bit like Earth. Let's go down. Is that water? Oh wow, this island is, well, this is really nice. That's kind of just deciding where you want to land, I guess. I don't know where's best, so I guess we'll just go here. And this is definitely a new island. A new island? A new planet. Contaminated. Radioactive decay. Okay, we're gonna get out. We'll have a little explore. And there is something over there. Oh. Oh, found him. Straight away. Oh. Transfer this. Okay, that's good. At least we know there's stadium on this planet. Something over there, like another dinosaur looking creature. Oh, what's this bad boy? Is he eating something? Oh no, it's just got... There we go. It's got horns. Dudumus Hucap. That's elderly, it's female, herbivore. Okay, that's interesting. It's got like a... I don't even know what to call that on its back. That, oh, it's got six legs. Okay, nice. Okay, we're looking for Thanium. I've got a question mark. 44 seconds. Okay, let's go that way. Should we... Hang on. Oh, there's a... Oh, Thanium. Actually, we're going to go to that little... Kind of looks like a pod or something. Oh, there's more creatures. Are they the same things? Oh, they're not. That was a cherry lid Haiti. And so is that. Oh, what's this? That looks... I don't want to mess with that. That looks... Kind of looks like a pig sort of thing. I don't really know. Temperament. Aboratory. Okay, I don't know what that means, guys. Look at that. It looks like a pig face. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I thought that was coming straight. Oh my god, it is. What is it? It looks like a... Oh my god, we need to run. We need to run. There's something else up here. It's got really weird eyes. Whoa. Where is it? Is this attacking us as well? Oh my god, everything on this planet is attacking us. Oh god, we need to try and outrun it. Okay, it's given up. Okay, where is the other thing gone? Like the two-eyed. Okay, oh god, I think it's coming for us again. Oh my god, these things are... That other thing is... Just want to analyse. I want to see what it is. Okay, our shield is down. Let's run. Okay, it's a hunter. No wonder it's coming for us. I don't know what that like eight-legged thing is. Where's that gone? Oh, we're definitely... Oh my god. Okay, let's just run away from here for a bit. Oh, there's another stone and health over there. Whoa, it's knocked us off. Let's go to the health, guys. Let's go to the health. And this knowledge stone. Is this it? Yes. Okay, there's the knowledge stone. We might as well go over and see this. See if it's going to teach us a word or anything. Oh, we now know the Corvax word for rare. Oh, so it's Corvax now, not Viking or something. Wow, there's two others. Wow, there's a lot on this planet. We might stay here and explore for a bit. Oh, there's not. There it is. Oh, they're over there. Okay, we wanna. There's more health. Okay. What should we do? Let's go to these knowledge stones. I'm liking this planet. I mean, it's very bare. But, I thought it was a lot greener when we landed. But apparently not. Oh, there it is. It's right behind me. We now know the Corvax word for warning. Okay, and we've got an accomplishment for that. Beginner learns 8 words. Oh, it's over here. Okay, let's go see this one. It's knowledge stones for the world. We've learned the Corvax word for Corvax. Okay. I mean, I guess we've got to learn the word for it. Have we already done that one? No, we haven't. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Let's go back over. Knowledge stones. It's what we're about this time. Oh, what's this? A Juni Dioscep. This giant exotic, temperance cautious. Oh my god, that plant's attacking us. Oh, we can analyze it. Maybe that's what it's protecting. I don't know. Life support system at 25%. Okay. We'll go to this stone and then we'll definitely charge that back up. The Corvax word for convergence. Oh, we've had a trophy. Babel 17. I don't know what that means. But I guess it's whatever this milestone is. Confused. Oh, we've got 10 words now. Okay. Okay, we need to go back that way. Let's charge this up. There we go. Nice. Okay, let's run back over here. I want to get back to wow, we did come a fair distance away, didn't we? Somehow we came 2 minutes away. I do want to go back over here because then I want to see what it was that we couldn't get to because we kept getting attacked. So I think that's a thing where we can send out a distress signal and we can get for fire. I think that's how we found that crashed spaceship last time. Maybe it's this blue thing. Yes. Okay. Okay, these things don't attack us. Oh, shield. Yes, we need that. We've done that. Oh, let's need back. Our radiation level's dropped. Oh, that's nice. There was a health plant somewhere. Where did that go? Ah, just behind us. Okay, oh, our health is back at maximum. Okay, that's nice. Okay, let's see what we can find from this. Damage machine. Oh, new technology discovered. Deflection enhancement theta. Spaceship energy shield is strengthened. Okay, Emeril. I don't know what that is. Okay, how far away is this? 50 seconds. Oh, that's that creepy thing. Mikusa Theoscape. Oh, it's shy. Okay, so that probably won't. Oh, new discovery rifle. We found 7 out of 11. Freddy discovered this, okay. Okay, let's move over to this question mark. Actually, let's quickly have a look what we're needing. So we just need the warp cell, which we need to create the antimatter, which we need the electron vapor, which we need suspension fluid. Okay, so all we've got to do is go and buy that, which I think we need to go to this question mark for, because then hopefully that should have like a room, or I mean it should be like some good. Oh wow, that's big. That is a big thing. More thallium. Yeah, there is water down there. Maybe there's creatures down there in the water. Maybe we should have a look. Maybe we'll do that next episode. We will go down there and have a look. Okay, where did this question mark go? That thing is ginormous. Look at it. Where's the question mark? I think it's this way. There's more shield down there. Okay, we've somehow managed to lose it. Oh, here we go. Because it's below us. It's below us. Oh, it's just down here. Okay, we're going to get here. And then we're going to save it. This should... Oh, wow, it's a big thing. I think this should save for us. So let's just see. Corvax plaque. The ancient marker hums out of frequency that burrows deep into my being, filling me with the voices of the Corvax echoes. Knowledge paves the way to the understanding of probability. The Atlas spoken fragments, the Atlas interfaces are their shadows. The monoliths are their scattered children. Together they convey the wisdom of the infinite. They must be understood. We'll definitely seek help with the language again. My knowledge of the Corvax convergence increases. In fact, the word Corvax word for toxic. Is that it? Okay, that's it. Okay, that's what we found. Okay, I kind of want to be able to save it. I still haven't worked out how you actually properly save this game. There's more thallium down there. We're definitely going to grab this. Thamium. Thamium. I need to call it thamium. I keep calling it... Oh! It's another discovery! I think that's 8 out of 11 now. Yeah, but I can't find galactic trade terminals. That's the problem. I've already discovered this. Oh, we haven't actually discovered the thamium plant. Oh, nice. That's another thing discovered. Oh, that's thamium. No, it's not. Okay, it's nothing. Okay. I need to work out how to save this, but... That's going to be it for this video, guys. This has been more of a searching around video, more discovering things. We've certainly discovered a lot this episode. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you're enjoying, well, the journey with me. We didn't quite manage to make the hyperdrive. Oh, no, we did. No, we did. We did. We've done that. I mean, we need to craft the antimatter, which we haven't done. So we're going to go find a terminal to build that the fluid. To be able to craft our antimatters to then refuel our hyperdrive. back up. With that being said, guys, thank you very much for watching. As I say, I hope you're enjoying it. If you are, let me know down below. And comment, subscribe, like the video if you are enjoying my content. And with that being said, guys, I'll see you next time.